Here's another interesting note, guys. Rangel had others ready to defend him if needed during his ethics trial last month, the one he walked out of, if you remember. According to documents released by the House Ethics Committee yesterday, Donald Trump was prepared to testify on Rangel's behalf.